Alright gamers, welcome back, and we are playing more Portal Knights. Thank you so much for joining me. We are in pretty good shape here. I think, I have to just show you what we're doing here. We've got, I just picked up a little bit of scraps here, and we've got 11 more yellow portal shards, and we are in pretty good shape. If you're looking at the inventory, we've got a few things here, not too bad. We got over here, we've got a bunch of this ore, copper ore, and we got gold ore in the last episode from taking out those orcs, which, pretty rare stuff, actually. Those are tough guys, but anyway, they decorate my walls now, so that's all good. And so today I thought, you know, since we're in pretty good shape, we've got all the best stuff we can make at the moment, considering we are at workbench level 2, there it is. To upgrade it, we're going to need some iron bars, which means iron ore and this and that. So I thought, well, let's go take on the boss. There's a boss in our way, and what do we need with this stuff here? You know what, let's get rid of this stuff. We're not taking that with us. How do we do this here? Okay, so we're just going to go take on the worm pit today, basically. That's what we're going to do. And come on in there, buddy. Let's not bring a bunch of stuff with us because we want our pockets nice and empty for... Actually, we'll take that. Doesn't matter. And we've got, what, 326 dirt blocks down there. We've got a little bit of repair stones and this and that. So, let me just pull up our map here. Oh, we still have an event going on here. Are those orcs still around? Is that still happening? Oh, Nectar of the Earth. Worms. Oh, worms on this island hold a special power for breaking down matter. We might go do a little bit of harvesting of that. How much time do I have for that? 5 hours? Okay, not too bad. So there's this here. We didn't make it in there yet. We should open up that portal. That should be a blue one. This should be a blue one as well, and anything down there. That looks like that. You know, these ones here that don't go anywhere, they're kind of dead ends. They're pretty good. They're pretty good. Sometimes they got some great stuff in there. But for the time being, let's head... can we head here now right away? Oh, we can. Look at that. Oh, because we opened up... Well, let's go here first. We opened up the yellow portal, so let's go check that out. We're going to have to get into some base building after we've taken on the worm. But I think we'll also go do that event. This worm shouldn't take too long. Hello, Garnet Cove. I'm here. Beware. Now, where that portal was, we're just going to go look at it. We could go straight. Oh, that guy there. He doesn't want to mess with me, I don't think. There it is. So, yeah, in the last episode, we opened up this portal here. Come on, son. You want a piece of this? Oh, it looks like he does, actually. You ain't getting me. You're getting owned. There you go. Sit down. All right. So, here's the yellow portal. Your first yellow portal is going to take you to your first boss. So, let's just do it the official way. And the first boss is like the worm pit thing. You could always take it on with some friends if you're a little concerned about taking it on by yourself. But we'll see what we can do here. We're here. Look at this place. Look at it. So, yeah. So there's no going backwards. You can warp out of here if you really want to. But you can't really reach any of that over there without some blocks, which I have 326, so maybe we'll go check that out and see what's over there. I don't see any enemies. The enemies all are in the middle here where the worm pit is. So if I go up here, this is the worm right there. He's just standing there. You shoot that thing, and you're basically going to get the worm coming out of here. So look at this place. Look, my guy's pretty excited about it too, I tell you. All right, let's get the ball rolling here. How mad are you right now? Whoa. Everybody just calm down. So shooting him, he's immune to just about everything. And then he calls his little friends here. Whoa. Which, you want to shoot this one right here. Or not. Here we go. There you go. Now I can pump him full of arrows. So he throws up a few fakes. Look at that, we already got like one quarter down. Oh, we're damaging. Oh, he's back. So he throws up a few fake worms, and this is where he gets pretty excited here. I gotta just dodge that a little bit. So we lock on to him so we can circle around him a little easier. I'm over here, buddy. Oh, look at that. Oh. So which one of these worms is his tail? I'm not sure. This one? Yeah. Whoa. I got hit by something there. I'm gonna pump this guy full of I can't, not like you can do headshots, so. Alright, we'll get him down to half health. Look how mad he is. Alright, we better get out of here. We're doing good. We're doing fantastic. Lock on to this guy. I'm over here, buddy. Look at him. Look at him. He's freaking out. Oh, 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 oh. We want that tail. Oh, we want that. Not that. There you go. Get on. Come on. Now you pump him. You got to make sure you go after the right worm, of course. If you go after the other worms, they're just regular worms. I'm gonna have to do this at least one more time, probably two more times. But you hit his right, you hit the right little guy. We gotta keep our eyes on these little bubbles here. Nice try, worm boy. Come. What you got for me? Right in front of us. You got on. Come on. He's down again. He ain't too hard, boy. Come on. Pump him full of stuff here. Oh, he's gonna get up again. He's gonna get up again. Or is he? Oh! Oh, man, rough. There you go. There you go. All right, you got on. So let's go pick up whatever he dropped here. He's got a bunch of goodies down here for sure. Where's his XP? What do you give me? 389 XP. Sweet action. Oh, another 5 copper ore. And whatever this thing is here. Recipe for mages... orb. Did we get another recipe as well? No, that was cotton cloth. Nah, so he didn't give us anything too... Well, he gave us regular healing potion. That's pretty good. Let's throw that in there for now. So you just go over to here like this and use it. New recipe. So some sounds like something for the mages. Now, once you're down here, the only way to get out of here again is with these. So before we go moving on, let's see if we can't... Can we... Oh, we can't. Oh, they don't let us build. Ooh. Oh, there's no building here. Look at that. You can't make a base out of this. Well, I guess that makes sense. Because otherwise you'd build something that would... Oh, refined verdant emerald. Where were you hiding? Where were you hiding? Oh, we got some of those too. Nice. Oh, just... Oh, I thought it was the little ones there. Refined whatever it was called. But oh, it is. There it is. What am I saying? Refined verdant emerald. There it is. That's handy to have. That's pretty good to have. So make sure we're not missing anything, and then we just hit our portal, and let's get out of here. That's how you take on the worm. Not too complicated, not too hard. Just gotta be on your toes and make sure you don't get nailed by his giant green bubbles there. And you'll be alright. I can't even pronounce that. What is that? Tropidraft? Trapidraft? Tropidraft? Tropidraft? Boop. Alright, let's go. So we are now in the tropics. A little more dangerous here for sure. But that's all. I think there's some loot to be had in the jungle here. There he is. There's a zombie right in there. Or, not a zombie, a mummy, I believe is what they are. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, buddy. Whoa, whoa, guys. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, we don't need to lock onto that guy. He'll come after us, regardless. Come on. There, you're done. Should never have come after me. Yeah, so I'm talking about. Alright, so let's go over here, somewhere half safe. Let's just level ourselves up, shall we? And I gotta remember to press C. So here we are, level 8. Let's get into level 9, right? No? Oh, that is level 8. My bad. So two more levels, I'll be able to get Royal Knowledge, which is increased experience points gained from defeated enemies by 30%, which I'm looking forward to. I don't know if that's just a balancing thing or what, but it'll give us some decent XP. Come on, purple slime. Got my new damage. Alright, so this guy wants a piece of me more than likely. Oh, you ain't getting nothing for me. You ain't got nothing for me. Look. So there, we're also getting some scales here, which is really sweet. Okay, we gotta keep our eyes open for... Man, there is... We gotta keep our eyes open for any iron or anything like that. There he is. I've fallen. You wish. There, you got wrecked. Give me your bones. Now, what is this here? Let's actually use the axe on this thing here. What is that? Potatoes. So is that potato seeds? So there's no eating in this game. I'm not... Well, I mean, outside of, you know, health and this and... Oh, it's dark in here, boy. Let's see. There we go. Let's stick that right there. What do we got here? There's no real eating, like, because you have to eat in this game, so... That's a little bit funny. There's so much food. So maybe that's coming. I don't know. But, I mean, it is early access, of course, so the game's not quite finished. But if they add, like, eating to this, I mean, the only reason to eat now is to get your health up. And even then, it's only, I don't know, like, it doesn't give you a lot of health. Like, I'm carrying around these, what are they called? These agaves. And, I mean, this is the most minimal amount of health. I mean, you get all these little health things anyways. So, anyway, we'll see what happens. Okay, let's just repair that up real quick. And let's check door number two. Oh, looks like we've got... Oh, yeah, we got one of these guys. Whoa, yeah, okay. You wish. Oh, he got a piece of me. Oof, nice job, buddy. All right, what were you guarding? Oh, nice stuff, I think. Bam. Oh, imagine protection, blah, copper, refined. Okay, very good. So I'm imagining this is the potato, right? All right, I'll take a little potato with us. And if we have to get rid of it, we will. Oh, what's this? Ancient teeth. Sweet. I have no idea what that's for. Fantastic. But I'm excited. Now, this is where we came in. I see a portal over there. So is this all yellow portals now? I think it is. I think it is. And I don't see any ore anywhere. All right. Do we have what it takes? Let's see. We might. As a matter of fact, I think we do. As a matter of fact, we have exactly what we need. Oh, no, we need six. What am I saying? We need six, not four. Oh, that's a shame. Okay, well, we know what we can pop them down anyways. Let's do like that. And that's what, seven? All right. There we go. Oh, there's a giant turtle guy. I guess we can take him out. Oh, is it nighttime? Oh, boy, I think... Oh, and here's another portal. There's two portals right next to each other. Okay, so this is... Too far my eye. Oh, a purple guy seems like he's a little excited, too. Get out of the way. Oh, man, you're pretty excited about the whole situation here, for sure. I don't think this turtle's too happy about getting shot. I took on a bunch of rorks, buddy. You ain't nothing compared to that. You got on. Alright, give me your yellow stuff. Yellow portal shards. We're gonna need... Yeah, we're gonna need like six more. Alright. Come. You. Whoa, that was close. Nice try. Nice try. What was that? What was that? Recipe for Misty Gauntlets. Let's read that. Recipe for Misty Gauntlets. New recipe, Misty Gauntlets. Oh, awesome. So we'd have to make our way back. Oh, boy. It's getting dark, and the bad guys are out. So, let's see. Where's our shards? Only two. We need a couple more shards to get ourselves past this world. Now, these glowing purple guys, maybe they'll give us what we need. Nighttime guys, come on. Wow, there's trees here, isn't there? That ain't happening, son. Whoa, that's happening. Okay, that's definitely happening. Come on. There you go. Yellow shards, that's the stuff. Alright. Well, what about this guy? Oh, we got a few turtles here. Whoa, nice try, though. Nice try, though. I learned my lesson from your other buddy. Oh, no shards from you? Stink. I learned my lesson, though. Okay, so that's where we went. Where was that stone thing? Right there. Look at the top of it. There's a chest up there. We're gonna go around, get over there. There's a chest on the top over there, and I think... Whoa. You ain't getting me. Oh, you have to drop shards, buddy. That's the name of the game, you gotta drop shards. How do I get over there? Super dark. What is this I'm carrying around? Electro quartz dust. Oh. Okay, so I'll tell you what. Oh, not... Yeah, seven. Where's our torch? Here we go. What's over there? Not much. I think we can make it over here, right? Here we go. Instead of doing some kind of wonky contraption thing. Oh. Well, we might have to do a little bit anyways. All right, let's see. All right. What about taking these guys out? Oh, don't be... Oh. Yeah, that's right. They can reach me. Wow. Okay. Let's do a little bit of that action right there. That takes a little while. Hollow Knight of Thunder. They're not clowning, these guys. They're not clowning at all. Okay, get off of there. There's a proper jump. Oof. These guys are serious. All right. Let's not die here, okay? Let's not die here. Let's just go like this. What number is that? 6. These we can eat. I mean, you see, it gives like a quarter health. And 10 of those things. And then a number 5. There you go. Okay, we're back in action. Sort of. All right, let's see here. We're going to get ourselves up here the old-fashioned way. Didn't want to do it, but now I gotta. This guy's way too serious for us. Oh, can't reach me up here now, can you, son? There you go. There you go. There you go. Who's that down there? Oh, okay. All right, so we're going to go up here. Okay, let's just do our little tower here. Wow. Oh, you ain't getting me, son. Oh, nice try. Nice try, man. Nice try. Okay, we're up. I see him. Stinking blob is coming after me, like, with a passion. What are we locked onto? All right, slime, come. Should never have come after me. That was a mistake on your part. Okay. How are we gonna get up there now? All right, we're still gonna do our magic climbing. Oh, he's over there. Uh-huh. All right. There. Teach these guys a lesson. There. Super dangerous at nighttime, but we got it. We got it. Okay, where's that chest? Here it is. Now everything's gonna fall, I'm thinking. Let's do a little bit of action here. A little bit of building action. There. Alright. Here we are. There. Nice. Cotton, copper, fire, scroll. I think we got it all, too. I think that was a grab. All right. Now, I'm not sure if there's anything underneath it here, but we could always check. Ooh. Doesn't look like it. No, it doesn't look like it. We're good. Alright, so I don't see any minerals in the walls here, guys, so I think we're gonna wanna be moving on to another place. How many we got of these? Just 4. That's only one more block. You guys are a little disappointing with the blocks, I gotta say. A little disappointing with the yellow shards. Alright, what? Who's there? There, get on. What do we got down here? What are you giving me? Garden mushroom. Huh. Let's see, what do we got down here? Ooh, nice. Stick that right there. Anybody? Oh, it's still pretty dark without the second. Alright, stick 2 there. What is this here? Oh, this guy got a piece of me. Okay. What else we got here? Yeah, that's some health. That's nice. And a sharpening stone. Okay, not too bad. Anything else down here? No, that's it. Just a little weird piece of stone here. Alright. No problem. A little something. We could dig down and see what else we could find, but that'll be it for now. We wouldn't go in there like that. So, well, what do we got over here? You, I owe you for a... There you go. There you go. Okay. You ain't getting me. There you go. No shards? That's a shame. Okay. What do we got here? More of ya. I took the hit. Oh, no shards again. You guys are cheap. You ain't got nothing here either, huh? Why, what do I hear? Oh, turtle. Anything up there? What's that? Oh. Rotate the block. No, okay, nothing down here. Just a couple of worms living underground. And, but the foliage in this game, for real. There is some serious foliage in this. Get ourselves, well, did we be in here? I don't think we did. Oh, this is dark as well. Alright, let's do a little bit of hacking up here. Never know what you're going to find. What is that? Stone blocks. Huh. What is that? A football. Yeah, I still didn't figure out what the football's for. We'll do that one day. We'll figure it out. Maybe we'll throw it. Maybe it's like a super bomb or something. What is this that I can't... Oh, I can't pick up the... Oh, what are we carrying around that we don't want? Actually, we should make shard... let's do that. Let's make these. There. That'll give us at least one spot. And, okay, we picked up the football already. Four footballs. Nice. Alright, so let's see now. We had a fire scroll. Let's see how that works. Come. Oh, not well. I prefer my bow. Oh, this guy's serious. Lime Cruster. Come on, Lime Cruster. You got on. Give me shards. There we go. Now you're doing it right. Actually, those guys are awesome. We got six. That should give us two more, right? Bam. All right, let's go. Let's see. Now, where do we want to go for our... Was it over this way? With these walls, I can't see anything. Okay, we're gonna try to run back this way, up and around. Oh, can we? Not really well. Okay, let's go like this. There we go. And we got bird guys are warped back in. We'll just ignore them for now. Oh, what's this over here? Oh, this is just some kind of weird altar thing. There's nothing really there, as far as I know. I mean, unless you go digging around, maybe then you find stuff. But all right, where are you, portals? I know you're here. Okay, I see you. I see you. All right, let's pull up our stuff. Let's see what the next world has to offer us. We're looking for iron, so we didn't get any iron drops from the turtles. And I don't see any minerals at all in the rainforest or the tropics or wherever in the world. Yeah, the tropics, I guess, is what that's considered. So let's go see. Palm patina. Oh, we're still in the palm trees. They ain't clowning. Let's see. Oh, yeah, there's a second one. We can go over that way. We should probably open up these as well. Do these, well, not that one, but these secret ones here. So let's just see what we got here. Oh, no. Relax, buddy, relax. Oh, we got treasure right here. Can we get in there? Would be great. Maybe we'll do that next time. So, oh, what's this red stuff? There's red stuff. Let's just see what that is. We have room for it if we mine it. We do. Flame ruby. So that's going to be magical stuff that I don't really particularly need. As far as I know. Not yet anyway. What is this stuff? Oh, no, buddy. No. That is basalt stone. Oh, basalt stone. That's what helps us upgrade our furnace, actually. So maybe we'll do a little bit of mining of that, too. But that'll be it for this episode, guys. This is us playing Portal Knights. I hope you enjoy this series as much as I do. I find this game very, very good for how early access it is. And there are some places we haven't been yet just because we haven't locked up unlocked enough worlds, but there's like ghost worlds and this and that, and I'm hoping to get to them and check them out. So anyways, guys, thanks so much for coming along with me on this ride. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, by all means, hit the like button, and hopefully we'll see you on the next episode. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.